How many killings do you think he's responsible for?
Under his command, hundreds. I don't even think that he knows how many people he has killed.
In 2005 and 2006, the border city of Nuevo Laredo, Mexico, was their battlefield. The death toll, nearly 200 murders a year. In Laredo, I paid a visit to La Barbie's family. His sister is a law student, his brother a businessman. His mother describes him as un buen hombre, a good man.